Says it's 11:15. My first target was deep as hell. I didn't think I'd get it out of there. Yo, can slaw. It's a 16-11 at 7 inches. 18-13. Let's dig it, see what we got. See something right here. Almost dropped, that's a shell. Still in here. Looks like it's right here. See it right there. It's like a nice ring. Take that. Sure. Yep. We'll take it. Thought I saw it right there on the surface. But evidently not. It's in here. Whatever it is. Ring up is it like a 9-11, kind of a funky signal. Probably a daggone pull tab. See it right here. Yep. Part of a beaver tail pull tab. Alright, that's the third target of the day. I had canned slaw on the first target. Had ring, second target. And then this is the third target. Stand by. So 4:44. It's kind of a 11:47. Says it's 8 inches. Just repeatable. That says 10 inches. 10 inches. Auto 3, 10 inches. Still in there. Took a little off the top and it's coming in at a 10:43. See what we got. three other detectorists seen out here, coming out here. They have it in the scoop. Yeah, it's right here. There it is right there. Nice little quarter, it looks like. All right, so that's the fourth target of the day. Nice little quarter. Been here a little bit. I think it's one of those state's quarters. No? I don't know, maybe. Yeah, it's one of those state quarters. Cool. Stand by. 1340 at 6 inches. $17.39 at 5 on the pinpoint. Still in there. Nope, I just hit something. I see it. Heck on. No wonder I hit something. Alright, I think that's the fourth target. Fourth, fifth. Been a little slow. But having a good time. Alright, stand by. 1045 at 7 inches. Dig it here. Still in the hole. Kind of a scratchy signal. Still in there. I think we got it in the scoop. There it is. Looks like a quarter. Yep. We'll take it. It's a 1223 at 8 inches. Scratchy signal, 1117. $16.29 on the pinpoint. Digging it. Baby, come here and read this. See what this is. Second target. I didn't stop long enough.
Is
it, yeah, it should be something in there, or hopefully there's something in there. Huh? Titanium?
Titanium.
Titanium! We'll take a titanium, baby.
Yeah, titanium.
We'll take it. What's that?
Is that worth anything?
That's it. Oh, you found a shield.
One piece of glass like this from yesterday.
Shield penny. Well, I found two pieces of glass, too.
Oh,
yeah.
Are they decent?
No. Not decent. What's that?
Titanium is
worth something. It's worth something. All right, I got a signal here. You got to get out the way. I love you. Sound a little bit better. 621. Back a little bit. Thought I felt a little something. Yeah, something's still in there. Let's see what we got here. That's a shell. Right here, and it's a 1221 out of the water, out of the hole. Got it in the scoop. Let's see what it looks like. Coming out of the pull tab, dreaded, Mr. Dreadford. All right, stand by. Yeah, just got a real iffy signal, auto 3. Now I've switched over to manual 25, and I'm getting a 7, 12, 14, 14, 12, 14, 11, anywhere from 8 to 9 inches. It's kind of a funky signal. And then when I go to auto mode, I get it a little bit. You kind of can finesse it out of there. All right, it says it's 9 inches. Let's see what we got. Still in there. Not getting anything. Here it is, it's in here. And it's reading a 1213 out of the hole, which sounds real good. It's right here. Yeah, probably gonna be a nickel. Yep, a nickel. Man, I love the ability to, you can get kind of an iffy signal in auto three, switch over to manual, 2-3 clicks, and you switch, confirm that you got a decent target, and dig it. I mean, I would say that was probably 8 inches, not 9 inches, but, you know, some targets just tough to hear at that depth in auto three. You know, some of them sing like canaries, but anyway, I like that. Almost got another signal here. Alright, stand by. Alright, there's another iffy signal right here on the edge of this cut. Or I should say like a little swale here. It's in here. I think it's gonna be small. There it is. There it is, right there. A bolt. Stainless steel bolt. 9 inches. Still at this little edge of this little swale here. And it's on up forward further a little bit here. That's it. Yep. I think I may have moved it. She's still in there. Still in there. Still in there. Still in there. Now, here it is. That's it right there. Take it up here a little bit further. Maybe real small. Yeah, I think it's small. I think I keep dropping it out of the scoop. Yeah. That may be another signal. Yeah, I think it's a real small target and I keep dropping it out of scoop. There it is. I think I see it. Right there. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Whatever this is. Whatever that is. All right, let me go close up this hole and then try to find this other target right over here. 39 at 4 or 5 inches. There it is right there. Penny. Penny. We'll take it. Take it. All right, stand by. Got 13.02 at about 7 inches. And slow. It's at 12.36 at about 4 inches, it says. Penny.